if we do it step by step and use a pencil. Let's get started.